The Transition Twins are back, and they wanted to give you a little sneak of their Easter outfits. Today, they decided to hop into this gorgeous dress from Girl August. They kicked on their pretty little boots, flipped their hair into an Anna and Elsa braid, and they look fabulous.
I asked a Zara employee to dress me for Bottomless Brunch. Because
I see you with me, you with me.
I was very intrigued to see what he was thinking. The final look.
Oh, you've got it
what
all.
Do you think?
And then some more. I'm like, oh my God, what am I waiting for? You're
follow
my
the female formula for more Stranger Picks My Outfit.
Day, so I've got to ask.
But there's nothing worse on this planet than Mummy's Boys. I remember that Zara created that leather jacket that everyone in the world owns, apart from me. I'm so much better than everyone else. But just wanted to come on to say that anyone that gets on a train before people have got off, you are genuinely the worst people in the world. I've just come back to Manchester and it's really stressed me out because everyone was getting on and I was like, let me off this train. So happy Easter. Outfit of the day because I have an event. So the blazers are from Zara. Sunnies are from PLT. All of my jewellery is basically from Boho Moon. And then the shoes to go with the maxi. Oh my God, hang on. They're from Simi. They're from Tasha's collection. These are the Andrew Boo. But yeah, full fit. I'm off out for Easter Sunday fun. Have a great day and I hope everyone's as hungover as I am tomorrow. Mwah.
One of the funnier moments of being an influencer is when you order something from a brand and then they reach out about wanting to gift you stuff. Like, what are the odds that I literally just ordered a dress and now you want to send me stuff? I mean, I'm not complaining because it's the best thing in the world. And if you guys have seen on any of my Instagrams, Amanda Uprichard is like my fate. Oh, oh my God, she's the best stuff. Like, I talk about it all the time. She's the best stuff. And it's Easter and my friends and I are going to get brunch. So we're going to see what they sent me because I don't even know. And choose what we're going to wear. Like I said, I already ordered one of these, so I know what one of them is. And it's this one. On the website, it looked more pink, but I think I'm happier with the outcome. It is this lilac, like, fairy dress. Ah, it's so cute. I look like a pastel Easter egg fairy queen. Like, this is a very big contender. And here's the bag of stuff that I don't know what it is. Look at this skirt. Okay, so I put it on with this white top. I mean, I love it, but I just don't think that it's our Easter vibe today. Look at this orange dress with the gold. Oh. One second. Okay, I mean, obviously I don't think this is Easter, but when I have the chance to wear this dress, I am showing out. Ah, look at the back! Ah, it's so cute! We have one more, and it is this beautiful white dress. So this is what this one looks like. I think that I need it in a bigger size. It's a little hard to get on, but it's so pretty. So let's see, what do we think I'm gonna wear? Did you call it the purple fairy princess dress? Yep, that's what we're wearing. Happy Easter to those who celebrate, and I am gonna go brunch.
I'm sipping wine, sip, sip, in a robe. Trip, trip. I look too good to be alone. Ooh. My house clean, my pool warm. Just shake smooth like a newborn. We should be dancing, romancing in the east wing and the west wing of this mansion. What's happening? I am playing no games.
My outfit to go spend Easter with his family.
We're going with
cream trousers. Okay. Shoes.
What goes with those? I don't have heels.
I don't have heels? I feel like the black t-shirt's gonna show under the white trousers when I tuck it in. Dior shoes? This is a very colorful Easter outfit. What are you wearing?
Now this is Easter.
Oh no. We were you're doing so good. Okay, here's the bag.
Oh.
Picked out the Bottega. Sunglasses! Margiela and Gentle Monster sunglasses. Here is my Easter outfit. Nice styling.
Pick out an outfit with me for my Easter church service. I really want to wear this dress, but I'm thinking I'm going to be too cold, so I'm going to need to figure out something to pair with it. So I'm going to put this on. Okay, this is the dress. I don't really know how I feel about it. I feel like it needs something. Maybe if I put a necklace on. Okay, for earrings, I think I'm going to put these little pink dangly earrings in because it matches the pink of this dress. I'm going to wear this cross necklace. This is the only cardigan that I have here, and I literally feel like I look like a mom. Like, I look like I'm going to church with my children. But I'm afraid I'm gonna be too cold because it's like 40 degrees right now. It's supposed to get up to like 70, but it's like 40 right now. This is gonna have to do, I think. And I'm gonna wear it with black sandals. So, that's my fit. Sorry, my personality's a little dull this morning. I'm exhausted.
You find matching Easter dresses with your cat.
There's only an extra large. I think this will fit. Look, it's for your cat.
We are gonna put on our matching dresses for Easter because I'm that kind of cat mom. He's my baby. He's a boy.
Here's what you're doing.
It's a little big. Minor detail. Add a little shoe. Cute. I just need to tie the back.
Ow!
This is what I'm wearing to Easter. This is what Puka's wearing to Easter. Are you kidding? If you're judging me, go away. It's Easter.
There's no time for judgment. It's just time for Jesus.
He has risen. Okay.
He's so cuckoo.
It doesn't even look like the cat. Like, it just looks like a ball.
Wow. Look, gorge, girl.
Is she mad?
She's so mad. Girls are going to Easter. The girls are going to Easter. In reality, this dress doesn't fit whatsoever.
Happy Easter, everybody. We love you. Mwah.
Easter dinner outfit.